another international client. This one's City2 Television from the Philippines. That was an actual sparkler that was recorded on our green screen stage and moved around using the Apple II computer. The 3D letters were carved out of balsa wood, mounted on dowels, and spun using stepper motors, and then a Scanimate texture was inserted.